In today's Washington.
Understanding this falls under the Department of Homeland Security, but illegal immigrants are being transported from the border to other states across the country. Do you know how many states or where they're going?
So I don't have the Homeland Security numbers handy, but what I'll tell you is that this administration is committed to safety and health for all of the 300 plus million Americans within our borders and managing the border according to those same principles.